There's parts from every ship, I think, in here. Hello, Snapships universe. It's me, Jeff from Snapships. I'm here to announce something very exciting. It's October. That's not the most exciting part. The exciting part is it's Buildtober, and we're having a Buildtober contest. What is the contest? The details are below. Check it out. But in a nutshell, what can you win? Basically, the coolest piece of Snapships memorabilia you could possibly ask for. When you go to Amazon or you go to the store and you buy a Snapships kit, they come in a box like this. Cool box. It's got the artwork on the front of the ship in the box, the main kit. And if you've ever said to yourself, I really wish that the ship I built that I love could be featured on the front of a box, that is the prize. Basically, when you build a kit and submit it following the rules below, if we pick you as the winner, we're gonna take that kit and we're gonna give it the full treatment. It's gonna get its own box with a cover on it that is just like the ones that Play Monster makes for the original kits, but it's gonna be your ship. Basically, it's the neatest piece of memorabilia you could possibly ask for. Scott and I are gonna sign it. It's gonna be something only you have. As a Snapships enthusiast, you're gonna want this. So, be sure to check out the details below, enter the contest. I can't wait to start seeing all the wonderful creative builds that the community puts together. You guys make wonderful, great things. I can't wait to look at them. It's gonna be a lot of fun, you guys. Super awesome prize. So, with that said, what are we looking for? Here's the thing. You have to put yourself into the mind of like a Play Monster designer, like the geniuses over there that make the new kits. What do? Well, it's gotta be something that has a great silhouette, right? It's gotta have a cool silhouette. It has to look like a complete kit. So I would say, for Scott and myself, that's all the ports being filled up. You know, really put yourself into the mind of a designer that's gonna put a ship on the front of a box. You can use a bunch of different kits. This one, for instance, uses Saber parts, Lance parts, and some Falx parts. You can see it's got a very unique silhouette that's different than a lot of the builds in the Saber kit. What else? Here's an example of a ship made pretty much from just the drone parts from the complex stuff in Wave 2. So it's super unique because the drones, their kits are smaller, so they don't really have a full build. But again, this one has a pretty different silhouette with all those fins in the back. All the ports are covered up. It looks pretty great. Here's one I've been having on my desk for a while. It's got a bunch of Trident stuff as well as Gladius stuff in it. I just like it. It just looks neat. It takes and mixes up the Trident Gladius stuff in a way that's unique. I like it. And then lastly, we've got this guy that I made that's been hanging out on my desk for a few months. It basically uses a whole bunch of complex parts. There's Scarab parts, Wasp parts. There's parts from every ship, I think, in here. But I really like it. I like the angles of the body. I like the way the wings come out. I like the use of these big, long fins to really make a dramatic statement. I think it's a neat ship. I'd love to have the ship on the front of a box. Of course, I'm not eligible to win the prize, but you guys are. So you should get cracking. Check out the details below. Start building ships, start posting them. And who knows? I'm sure you guys can make something cooler than any of these. And I can't wait to see them on the front of a box. All right, you guys, good luck. Wonderful talking with you. Get building.
Snapships, build to battle.